John Morton Finney, regarded as the longest-serving lawyer. John Morton Finney is regarded as the longest-serving lawyer in U.S. history. He was born on June 25, 1889, in Kentucky. He was born to a former slave father and a free mother. His parents had seven children, and they were all taught the importance of education, which helped them in life. He was 14 years old when his mother passed away. Mr. Finney would become a member of the U.S. Army in 1911 at the age of 22 and become a member of the 24th Infantry Regiment, better known as the Buffalo Soldiers. He would fight in the Philippines and in World War I. Due to being an African American, he faced racism and discrimination as he was denied officer status. Mr. Finney gained an honorable discharge from military duty in 1914. He went on to Lincoln College in Missouri, where he earned his first degree in 1916. However, when the Great War began, he was back in the military and fought in France for the American Expeditionary Force. He would return to the States and earn other degrees in math, French, and history. He earned 11 degrees during this lifetime. While at Lincoln College, he met his teacher, Pauline Ray, and they would be married in 1922. They relocated to Indianapolis, where Finney taught at the all-black Crispus Attucks High School, where he served as the dean of the foreign language departments. As a high school teacher, Finney would earn the first of five law degrees in 1935 from Lincoln College. He would pass the Indiana bar in 1935 and was allowed to argue cases before the Indiana Supreme Court and the U.S. Supreme Court. He was a studious man and believed there is no end to learning. At 75, he earned the last of his 11 degrees from Butler University. In 1991, he was inducted into the National Bar Association Hall of Fame, and at the age of 96, he earned his Doctor of Letters degree through Lincoln College, now Lincoln University. He actively practiced law until he was 107 years old, retiring in 1996. In 2000, the Indianapolis Public Schools honored Mr. Morton Finney for his 47 years of service as a teacher by renaming the Center for Educational Service to the Dr. John Morton Finney Center for Educational Purposes. There was also a residential house named in his honor on Indiana University's Purdue campus in 2014. Butler University carries on his lifelong legacy of learning through the Dr. John Morton Finney Leadership Program. On January 28, 1998, at the age of 108, John Morton Finney passed away. He was married to Pauline Ray, and they had one child together named Gloria Ann Morton Finney. John Morton Finney, regarded as the longest-serving lawyer.